All right, guys, continue. Now, I'm so far at the speedrun, so let's do Yobani Draco. That's better. Whoa! Sorry. Okay, I just really hate this camera. Okay, if I get a bad camera angle again, I just ignore it. Almost there. Let's beat Britney Spears. Nah, it's Courtney Gears, not Britney Spears. Damn, this boss is so long. Let's hope I do not suck on ammo. What? No! Out of shield. Where is she? Oh, there. Okay, now let's finish this. Yay, she's dead.
One disposable pump.
Okay. Let's go to the Zeldin Starport. And I'm not gonna activate the walkthrough walls glitch because it takes way too long. So I have to get all the way there and not waste my time. So I'm using the normal path.
It's too quiet
for a speed run. Okay. Go. Ah, crap. No. Come on, go! What for crying out loud?
Come in, gentlemen.
Okay. Let's escape from the crisis. Like, this whole place is gonna explode. Oh no. Aw, we're gonna get there in one time. Because it's so damn easy.
Oh, crying out loud. Yeah, Quirk is dead. No, he isn't dead. He's still alive! I've been playing this game since 2005. I guess. I don't know. No, I'm not gonna see this part, it's so disturbing! I don't wanna see the kissing scene between Sasha and Ratchet, that's so disturbing! I really hate that! Let's skip all the VIP comics and... What a nerd. Yay, we're going to Metropolis. One of my favorite levels in this game. Damn, how many cutscenes are there? Don't suck on ammo. Whoa. Okay, remember my shortcut. From part the 3 from my glitch series. Come on! Quickly wrench climb. Get on this. Get on this. Carefully get on. Alright. Then get on there. Whoa. No! I knew it! Back up here. Now, let's go. What the? Oh, yeah. You have to go there. Sorry. I'm sorry. I'm a bit... on the mood. Okay, remember this glitch? Now, I'm gonna go... through the glitch from part 13. That wasn't long ago since I made part 13. One year ago, so just a year ago. In 08. Remember this? If you watched part 13, you remember the old glitches I used? You don't need to kill that Terranoid if you want to. You go for it here. Oh boy, I'm getting a bit out of the control of the glitches, but this is the fastest way I found. And... charge boot all the way there. You don't need to kill them. Go through here. Fight Clunk. Keep shooting. And he's dead. Come on. Use the taxi. Or a cab. And that's how you beat Metropolis fast. Oh boy, one mistake in Metropolis. Oh well. Now we're going to the crash site. Or we have to go back to the Phoenix first. Then we're gonna go to the crash site. Oh man. Yeah. So remember how this game goes. Come on, jump. I got 30 seconds left, oh man, let's hope I'm gonna make it. Oh boy. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Alright guys, I'll see ya. I'm gonna do this in the next video. Alright, bye.